Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls! The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
A marvelous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot! I can't look. Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do?
Shoot!
Otto gets a running start and kicks the ball. What a shot!
Yellow!
The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Whoa! She's strong.
Green!
But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Ellie grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Ellie going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy!
Pig!
A beautiful play! Don't go yet, the game's far from over! Soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time!
The Big Soccer Match. Look, Nina's arriving. Hello, Nina.
Hey!
What's that? Wow, a soccer match! Wow, Pocoyo, you are a champion! Whoa! Here's Ellie. Amazing! Puddle springs into action. He shoots and... goal! 5-0. You are true champions.
Nina for mine!
It seems that Nina wants to play on your team. Oops.
Our team is complete.
Nina, I think that Pocoyo, Patu, and Ellie don't need anyone else on the team.
Nina, Fubui!
Nina says that she'll form her own team. Oh, poor Nina. She thinks she's bad at soccer. Hey! It looks like Roberto will be her coach. Take it easy, Nina. Pay attention. Paint the fence. Very good. Now, add wax, polish the wax. Very good. Now, the crane. Excellent. That's it. Very good. Are you ready? Wow! Whoa, Nina! You're ready to play. You should create your own team now. A caterpillar? Nina wants you to join her team to defeat Pocoyo! Great! Wonderful! You're already a team!
Let's play!
And here's the referee! The match has begun! Nina runs with the ball. She dribbles it, but Pato intercepts the pass. Nina's trying to get the ball back. Ouch! Yellow card! Pato runs with the ball. He dribbles his rivals. No one can stop him! He passes the ball to Ellie, who controls the ball. She shoots! And the ball hits the post and gets stuck there! Roberto clears the ball! Alien jumps! Oh! Yellow card! Sleepy Bird heads the ball and... Red card! Angry Alien argues with the referee! It's getting ugly out there, and he also gets a red card! And, penalty? Well, now the game depends on Caterpillar! She abandons the stadium, leaving the goal unprotected! Oh, looks good for Pocoyo's team! Nina is alone, trying to stop the ball! Pocoyo is ready! He shoots! Wow! The ball rebounds and goes to... goal! Go, 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 go! Terrific! Nina and her team are the... Wait a second, something's going on. The trophy! Congratulations to the winners! And hooray for all the friends!
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls! The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
Bang!
A marvelous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Two.
An impressive shot. I can't look.
Two.
Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do? Otto gets a running start and kicks the ball. What a shot! The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Whoa, she's strong. But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Ellie grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Ellie going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy!
Fine.
A beautiful play! Don't go yet. The game's far from over. Impressive!
Goal! Goal!
Hooray for soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time!
Hack Attack.
Hello, everyone!
Hi!
That looks like a fun game of football you're playing. What a great goal! Hello, Nina.
Hey, Dad.
Hello, Roberto. Would you like to play football too? What's that? You have a much more fun game at home?
Mm-hmm.
More fun than football? Nina wonders if you'd like to try her game. Why don't you run and get your game, Nina? Nina was wondering if you'd please mind her pet robot until she returns. Great idea, Pato. Roberto can be goalie till Nina returns. Roberto, you must stop the ball. Oh dear. Are you all right? Oh, my. Roberto looks like a toaster. He is a toaster. Oh, dear. Are you all right? Now you're a robot vacuum. Well, that's handy. What with all this toast lying around. Caterpillar, baby bird, watch out! Pocoyo, phew! You've saved Caterpillar and baby bird. Very good. Roberto, be careful! Huh. It turns out you're a wonderful dancer. Oh no! He's out of control! You have to stop him! Nina! Quick! No one can shut Roberto down! You must know a way! Nina brought something for you all to play with. What fun!
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls! The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot! Orange!
A marvelous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot! I can't look.
Black!
Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do? Pato gets a running start and kicks the ball! What a shot!
Yellow!
The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do? Oh, she's strong! But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Ellie grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Ellie going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy!
Row!
A beautiful play! Don't go yet. The game's far from over. Impressive! Hooray for soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time!
Great shot! Hello, Pocoyo! Hello, Nina!
Hi!
I see you're playing tennis. You scored a point. And a point for Nina. What's the matter? Those points don't count? But why, Pato? Oh, I see. They're not using the right ball. A basketball? Are you quite sure, Pato? Pato. What now, Ellie? That point didn't count either. The ball missed the goalposts, but what goalposts? On the line. What line? Go, Pato! You really want to score, don't you? Roller skates? Why, there's another new rule.
Time's up. This is all so silly. And all just to score a single point. Well, who cares if anyone scores? The most important thing is to have fun playing sports, isn't it? Oh, my. Well, goodbye.
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls! The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
A marvellous shot! Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot! I can't look.
Woo-hoo!
Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do?
Shoot!
Otto gets a running start and kicks the ball. What a shot!
Yellow!
The soccer party just can't stop. Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Whoa, she's strong.
Green!
But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Ellie grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Ellie going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy!
Pig!
A beautiful play! Don't go yet, the game's far from over! What's he gonna do?
Red!
Impressive! Hooray for soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time!
Hello, Pocoyo!
Hi!
Hello, Pato! Hello, Ellie! And what are our little friends up to today? Did you hear that? Oh, look! It's our friend Octopus. Hello, Octopus. Oh, and look what he's got with him. Can any of you tell Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie what Octopus is carrying?
A bat and a ball!
Yes, he's got a bat and ball with him. And it looks like Octopus has a great idea. Everyone can play bat and ball. Octopus is all set to play. Who's going to bat? Ah, it looks like Pato has the first turn, Pocoyo. Oh, don't worry, Pocoyo. Everyone will have a turn to bat the ball. Ellie, you'll have to wait for your go, too. Poor Pato. Now, what can that be? It's Octopus! He's winding up and... Wait! I think it is! Yes! It's the Whipping Windmill Whopper! Well, that's one way to hit the ball, Pato. Great job, Pocoyo. Bringing the ball back is a very important job, especially when we only have one ball. It looks like Ellie is going to bat now. After all, she was waiting too, remember? But don't worry, Pocoyo, you'll be next. Oh, what a hit! I knew she'd work out how to do it sooner or later. It's going! It still seems to be going! Now, where's it gone? Why, it's Sleepy Bird. Maybe she's seen the ball. Well, that's closer, Pocoyo. But, can all of you help Pocoyo again? Is that his ball?
No!
It's an egg, Pocoyo!
Well, that's odd. A snowman and some snowballs. I wonder whose team he's on. Well, do you see the ball anywhere, Pocoyo? Wait, do you hear that? What's that sound? What was that? What happened? I think the ball just came down. Did you see it, Pocoyo? What about all of you? Did any of you see where the ball landed?
By the snowman!
You've got it! It's that one! Great job, Pocoyo!
Boring.
And now, at last, it's Pocoyo's turn to bat! Remember, Pocoyo, keep your eye on the ball. What a hit! Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for having your turn. Right, let's go and get that ball now. Bye. See you soon.
Welcome to Pocoyo Stadium, where the players are getting ready for the penalty shootout. What a thrill, boys and girls! The goalkeeper is getting into position. He's not going to make it easy for you. The first player gets ready. It's Pocoyo. Pocoyo walks to the penalty line. What's Pocoyo going to do?
Shoot!
is shot. Come on, the soccer continues. Robot is ready to kick. What is Robot going to do?
Shoot!
An impressive shot. I can't look. Come on, let's go. Here there will be goals for a while. Otto's getting ready. What's he gonna do? Pato gets a running start and kicks the ball! What a shot!
Yellow!
The soccer party just can't stop. Huh? Nina gets in position. Nina gets ready. What is Nina going to do?
Shoot!
Oh, she's strong!
Great!
But one's luck can still change. The unstoppable Ellie grabs her ball and gets ready. What's Ellie going to do?
Shoot!
My, those legs are full of energy! Beautiful play. Don't go yet. The game's far from over. Impressive. Soccer! And hooray for friends! Bye, until next time!
Dance Off Part 2. Hello, girls!
Tata.
What are you doing? Ellie, Nina, come on now. There must be a dance move that you both like. Now that's dancing. Let's see who else wants to see your cool moves. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Roberto? Goodbye.
Pocoyo and Ellie, they're out for a ride. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie. There's nothing like a relaxing ride on a nice day to make you feel wonderful and bring friends together. Oh my! It seems like Ellie and Pocoyo's relaxing little ride together is becoming a race. And there's Pato. But where's he going? Aha! There he is. I see. Pato wants Ellie and Pocoyo to have a real race. How exciting! Gather round, everyone. Ellie and Pocoyo are going to have a race to see who's faster. I think Pato wants to get things going. So what are you going to say to get the race started, Pato? Yes, you say ready, steady, and then what comes next, Pato? Oh dear, Pato can't remember what comes next. Can any of you help Pato to get the race started? Say it with me. Ready, steady, go! And they're off! Well done, isn't it thrilling? Pocoyo and Ellie are neck and neck. Oh, and I think they've woken Sleepy Bird. Oh, and look, it seems as though she wants to join the race as well. Oh, it doesn't look like she can go very fast. It looks as though Ellie is taking the lead. Oh no, what bad luck! Ellie appears to be stuck in the sand. And there goes Pocoyo, leaving poor Ellie in the dust. I mean sand. Wait a moment. Looks like Ellie has an idea. What's she going to do? She's pulling herself out. Pull, Ellie, pull! She did it. And she's off again. Nice going, Pocoyo. You're way ahead. You're working up quite a sweat, aren't you? Oh, my. This is very strange. What are you doing now, Pocoyo?
Ice cream.
You're eating an ice cream in the middle of the race? Well, I must say, you must be feeling pretty confident if you're eating ice cream. Oh, Ellie. Well, you'd better get going if you want to win the race, Pocoyo. And he's off again. Look at that Pocoyo go. Oh, and there's Sleepy Bird. Pocoyo and Ellie are neck and neck again. What a race. Oh no, what was that? It looks like the car and scooter have fallen apart and so close to the finish. Oh dear, how are Pocoyo and Ellie going to finish the race without a car or scooter? You know, I wonder if there's a way you might still be able to finish the race. Just think, Pocoyo. You have a bit that still works, and Ellie, you have another bit. Is there a way you can make a new vehicle, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo and Ellie work out how they could make something new? Yes, if you put each of your pieces together, you can finish the race together in style. Look at that! Pocoyo and Ellie have made a caruta. Perfect! It appears that you both won the race together. Oh, well, actually, it seems that Sleepy Bird is the winner. Ah, I suppose it just goes to show. It's really not who gets to the finish line first that matters. The fun is all in how you get there. And with whom. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon. Pocoyo?
Hello.
Now let me guess. You're going to play catch.
Paso play.
No. Oh, come on, Pato. It's fun. Looks like Pato really doesn't want to play catch. Well, what do you want to do, Pato? I see the seesaw. Well, maybe you could play ball with Pocoyo and go on the seesaw afterwards. Oh, you'll only play on the seesaw? Oh, hi, Ellie.
Play?
Looks like Pocoyo's found someone to play with after all. Now, don't look so gloomy, Pato. You can go and play with them, you know. No. You're just going to sit and sulk, are you? That doesn't look like much fun by yourself. Can you tell Pato how many people it takes to play on the seesaw?
Two. You need two people.
Yeah, that's right. The thing about seesaws is that you really need a friend to get any fun out of them. What's that, Pato? You say you've got a friend? The perfect friend? Who? But that's just a machine. I see that button turns it on. Goodness! Pato! That machine made another you! It looks as if you really have found the perfect friend, Pato. Someone just like you. Oh dear, you two want to play with the same thing. Another Pato? What will you two play? This seems more like it. You're right. These Patos didn't make such good friends after all. Maybe this one will be perfect. Aha! Watering flowers, a favorite pursuit. That Pato likes watering as much as you do. A joke! Wonderful! Oh, I suppose that Pato has heard your joke before, Pato. It seems this Pato wants to watch your other favourite channel. Another Pato? Oh dear, the Pato copy has copied himself! Pato, is this machine really helping you get what you want? You say those other Patos are selfish. They only want to play their way. Oh dear. Oh, perhaps this machine wasn't the best idea after all. Pocoyo, Ellie, Pato has a slight problem here. Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Ellie where to look to see the problem?
Behind
you! Patos everywhere! Oh, they're out of control! What can we do? Think. You've got an idea. Oh, do hurry. Oh, please hurry. Quick. The machine, of course. Oh, dear. Do you think Pocoyo should press the button to turn the machine off?
Yes, press the button.
Well, that's a relief.
Play?
Terrific! Hooray for friends! Hooray for being different to each other! What's this? Oh dear! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
What's going on here?
Circus.
A circus? Oh, I see.
Juggler.
A juggler.
Acrobat.
An acrobat.
Clown.
And a clown? Wow! Let's start the show! Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur. He went to the zoo. The dinosaur had a lot of fun. He called his friend the ant.
The dinosaur asked the ant to come to the zoo. The ant went to the zoo, but the dinosaur wasn't there. Because he was at the museum. The dinosaur had a lot of fun. He called his friend the ant and asked him to come to the museum. The ant went to the museum, but the dinosaur wasn't there. Because he was at the cinema. He liked the film so much, he called his friend the ant and asked him to come to the cinema. So the ant and the dinosaur watched the film together. The film was about a zoo and a museum and two friends at the cinema. The end. Presenting Pocoyo, the juggler. Wow! Oops! Oh dear. And now, Ellie the acrobat. Amazing! Ladies and gentlemen, Pato the clown. Very funny. What a wonderful circus!
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show! Today's color is... white! Everyone look for something white. Something white. What can you find? All right, let's see your pictures. A white mushroom. A white cup. A white plate. Good! Keep searching for white things. A computer. Yes, it's white. A white pillow. Excellent. And this? Do you know what it is?
A white bear!
A white bear. Very good. Hooray for white!
Hello, gang. What are you doing? Tickets! You have tickets for the...
circus!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Pocoyo proudly presents...
Ellie!
Can you tell me what Ellie is?
Acrobat!
That's right!
Pato!
What is Pato? And what is Pocoyo?
Juggler.
He's a juggler.
What an amazing circus!
Welcome to the circus! Are you ready for the show? Here we have a juggler playing with some balls. Here we have an acrobat flying in the sky. And also we have a very funny clown making you all laugh. Welcome to the circus, you'll have a very good time.
Juggler!
Welcome to the circus. Have a very, very good time.
Oh my, a pirate flag? Our friends seem different. They have a telescope. Pocoyo has an eye patch.
A map!
And they have a map. Oh, I see. They're pirates.
Treasure chest!
They're pirates looking for a treasure chest. Oh, they're piranhas. Be careful, Pirate Pocoyo. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur who wanted to go to an island. He took a ship. But then, the ship started to sink. So he took a boat. But then the boat started to sink. So he started to swim. When he got to the island, he phoned his friend, the ant. He asked the ant to come to the island too. So the ant took a ship. But the ship started to sink. So the ant took a boat. But the boat started to sink. So the ant started to swim. When the ant got to the island, they made a lovely sandcastle and had lots of fun. The end. Our pirates are still looking for the treasure. I think Pato sees something. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato saw?
The treasure chest!
He saw the treasure chest!
Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato used to see the treasure chest?
The telescope!
He used the telescope!
What do you see, Pocoyo? What is that?
Monster!
The treasure chest is guarded by a monster. How will our pirates ever get the treasure?
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show! Today's color is... orange! Everyone, look for something orange. Something orange. What can you find? All right, let's see your pictures. An orange tent. An orange flag. An orange block. Good. Keep searching for orange things. A carrot. Yes, it's orange. An orange key. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is?
An orange alien.
An orange alien. Very good. Hooray for orange! Hooray! The pirates have landed! Oh, the piranhas are coming too! Uh-oh!
Treasure chest!
Oh no! The monster is awake! Run, Pocoyo, run! And the piranhas!
Run, Pato! Run! Oh, dear. Phew!
Now, open the treasure chest. Oh!
Can you tell me what that is?
A map!
It's another map.
Another treasure hunt!
Ahoy, Pocoyo!
We are the great little pirates. We have a map and a telescope. We are the great little pirates. We're sailing the sea with our pirate flag. We are the pirates in search of a treasure chest. We have a map that tells where it is. We are the pirates in search of a treasure chest. Looking through that telescope.
Treasure chest! Telescope! Map! Ship! Boat!
We are the pirates in search of a treasure chest. We have a map that tells where it is. We are the pirates in search of a treasure chest. Looking through that telescope.
Look, here comes Pocoyo. And can any of you tell me what he's carrying?
It's a balloon!
That's right, it is a balloon. And a fine balloon at that.
Balloon, 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 balloon.
Balloon!
Help, Pocoyo.
No!
Can any of you tell Pato why Pocoyo is upset?
He's lost his balloon. The balloon is gone.
Oh, look, Pocoyo!
Not Pocoyo!
No!
See if I understand. You're not going to play with any of your friends until your balloon comes back. So if your balloon doesn't come back, you're never going to play again. But some things, like lost balloons, simply don't come back, and there's nothing anyone can do about that. I see. But Pocoyo, no one is stopping you from playing with your friends. You just have to decide to have fun again.
Yay!
That's better. Hooray for Pocoyo, and hooray for having friends who won't float away. Bye-bye. See you soon.
It's Pocoyo. I wonder what he's doing. He has a whistle, a traffic light, and a crossing. Pocoyo is a traffic policeman. Fantastic.
Now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bicycle?
Bicycle!
A bus? Pocoyo.
Car. Bye.
Car!
Well, good night.
Oh dear. No one is paying attention to the traffic light or the whistle. Can you tell me what that is?
It's a whistle!
A whistle, right. And that?
A traffic light.
Right. A red light means stop. A green light means go. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Can you tell Pato what that is?
A crossing.
When you cross the street, you must use the crossing. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, sit. That's it. Everyone sit. 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 Fred says, stand up. Stand up. Everyone stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Fred says, lie down. Lie down. Lie down. Let's all lie down. Fred says, that's all. Oh, dear. This looks bad. Pato says, please be our traffic policeman, Pocoyo. You need to pay attention to the traffic light, the crossing, and the whistle. Now you know why you need a traffic policeman. Much better.
If you want to cross the street, you need to use a crossing, and then look at the traffic lights, and listen to the whistle of the traffic policeman.
Traffic light! Crossing! Whistle! Bicycle!
If you want to cross the street, you need to use a crossing, and then look at the traffic lights, and listen to the whistle of the traffic policeman.
Oh, hello, Pocoyo. What is it? Oh, a machine. And a very strange and complicated looking machine it is too. But what does this machine do, Pocoyo? A trumpet and a radio?
Mix.
Mix? Oh, so it's a mixing machine. What's this? Wow, a trumpet that plays all sorts of music. What do you think of that? Do you like Pocoyo's new toy?
Yes, we like it!
Me too! And it's a trumpet that anyone can play. Have a go, Caterpillar. Amazing. What will you call it? A tradio? A rumpet? Well, I have to say that certainly is an amazing machine. Hi, Ellie. Oh, I see. You're waiting for a phone call. Oh, and an important call at that. Pocoyo, what are you doing? Pocoyo, I'm not certain that's such a good idea. Oh, dear. A train? And some track? Oh, my! Look at that! A trainophone! Watch out! There's someone on the line! Ellie, I think you've definitely missed your phone call now. Quick, Ellie, answer it! Pocoyo, I don't think you made Ellie very happy. Pocoyo, that's Luna's bone. And a spring? Oh, no, 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 tell me you're not going to... That is marvellous, but not for Lula, I'm afraid. Pocoyo, perhaps it's time to stop this game. A hat? A cake? And some candles?
One more!
What do you think? Should Pocoyo put his friend's things back to normal? Maybe your friends got angry with you because you took their things without asking. Well, I still think that your machine is brilliant, and I'm not the only one, you know. I have an idea. Why don't you invite your friends to a mad mix machine party? One where you don't take their things, though. No? Do you think Pocoyo should throw a party for his friends?
Yes, have a party!
Yay!
All right, a party it is. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Mad Mix Party. With flying cakes! Balloon-blowing trains! Enormous tree speakers, and don't forget the ice cream bubble maker. Mmm, delicious!
We'll give Pocoyo.
What a party!
party. And what a relief. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie and Baby Bird.
Hi.
What are you all looking at? I see photographs. Very pretty. I like that one, Baby Bird. I wonder who took them. Ah, Pato, of course. You took those lovely pictures. Well, don't let me interrupt. I can see you're very busy. Ah, Pato has more photos to show. I wonder what they're of. Ah, flowers. What a surprise. Oh, it seems Pato has more flower photos for you to look at. Many, many more flower photos.
No more.
Perhaps you should try taking photos of something else, Pato. Something not so, flowery. Can any of you tell what or who he might take pictures of?
His friends!
Pocoyo, Ellie and Baby Bird.
That's right, his friends! Good idea! Got to have it all just right. Oh dear, you all look quite serious. Can any of you tell our friends what they can do to make a happier photo?
Smile!
Smile!
That's right! Smile, everybody! Quick, Pato, in the photo too. Keep still. Hold it, everyone. Ah, it'll click in a sec. Oops! Not quite the perfect photo you had in mind, Pato. Now, Pato, calm down. We know that photo didn't turn out the way you wanted, but perhaps you could try again. Now that's perfect. Oh, Ellie's forgotten something. Perfume? Naturally, you want to smell your best for your photo. Ready? Oh, dear. Now, Pato, it was just bad timing that Ellie's perfume made her sneeze. You're going to try again. Good for you, Pato. It looks like your friends had a little bit of fun pulling faces behind your back, Pato. Pato isn't happy with any of these pictures. Oh, dear. Ah, now then, this should be better. No one around to mess things up. Poor Pato. He's not very happy. Ah, here's a terrific photo. No. Ah, another one. Another. No. Wow, what a great photo that'd make, right? Perhaps you three played one joke too many. How can you help Pato see that his photos are really good? pocket. There must be a special event. Why not take a peek, Pato? An exhibition of photos! What lovely pictures! Just look at them all! Flowers and friends. Wow! Now that is amazing! Yes, Pato, it is a wonderful picture, and you took it. Can you tell Pato if his friends like his photos?
Yes, they love his photos.
Yes, they love them.
Hooray for Pato! Hooray for more pictures! Bye-bye, see you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Hello, Pato. Oh, what's that?
Scooter, scooter, scooter.
Hmm, whose is that lovely pink scooter?
Ellie's.
And I wonder what it's doing here. Perhaps she's forgotten it. What do you think? Should they take it back to her?
Yes! Take it to Ellie.
Take it to her.
Uh-oh. Yay!
Oh, good work, Pato. You're quite the expert on the scooter. Looks like Pato is ready to show what an expert can do. Handle that scooter, Pato. Woo! Wow! I like your caterpillar scooter, baby bird. Pato thinks you should stick to taking pictures of him, at least until you're bigger.
Oh, my. That does look impressive.
Whoa! Look at that! Oh, dear. I don't think Ellie's going to be happy about this. Pato, that's Ellie's scooter. Pato's having too much fun to remember. Oh, my goodness. Oh, no. Oh, Pato, no. That was Ellie's scooter, remember, Pato?
Ellie!
Oh, whatever are you going to do? You really think Ellie will like your sculpture as much as her scooter? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming? Pato, is that you? Hello, Ellie. Ellie, maybe you shouldn't get on your scooter just this minute. Oh, Ellie! Oh, dear. You see, Ellie, your scooter is, broken. They'll get it fixed. Don't worry. They tried their best. Really, they did. You shouldn't hug them. You mean you're not angry that your scooter's broken? What's going on? Oh, I see. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what Ellie has there?
A new scooter!
Ellie's got a new scooter!
You're right, and quite a fancy scooter at that. Oh, dear. All that worry for nothing. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for telling the truth! Bye-bye! See you soon!
There's nothing like a nice, relaxing day.
Hooray!
Can any of you tell Pato and Ellie what to do?
Follow him!
Go with Pocoyo.
Hurry, this way!
A seesaw! What fun! Wow! A set of swings! And a roundabout! Now that does look exciting! A slide! And a really big slide at that! That's very nice of you, Pocoyo, to let Baby Bird go before you. All right, Baby Bird, we see you. We're watching. Go ahead.
Woo!
Who's next? Can any of you tell us who's standing next to the slide?
Pocoyo!
It's Pocoyo's turn.
Yes, it's Pocoyo's turn next. Pocoyo? Pocoyo? Where are you going? You are sure you're having fun, Pocoyo? You don't want to try the slide at all?
No.
Not even a little bit?
No.
Are you afraid of that slide, Pocoyo?
No.
That's the spirit? Oh dear, Pocoyo. What's that, Ellie? You say you were a little frightened to go on the slide? If only there was someone who could go down the slide with her. But who? Do any of you think Pocoyo could help Ellie feel brave by going down with her?
Yes, he could.
He could help Ellie.
Yes, he could. Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon. Oh, look. It's Ellie. Oh, beautiful. Shall we all clap for her when she finishes? Can you clap too? Brava! Bravissima! Where's she gone? Ellie, you were wonderful. That was simply... What is it? Oh, use the door. Sorry. Ellie, that was simply amazing. Those movements, so sublime. I can just see you as a famous ballerina someday. Well, naturally, you would be in the middle of the other dancers. You would certainly be the star. A mega star? Well, I'm not so... Where's she going now? Ah, I see. Attention, everyone! Ellie has something to ask you. How would you all like to be part of Ellie's dancing troupe? Oh, this is going to be fun. Here we go. I see. Warming up. Excellent. Up and down, up and down, up and... I think Ellie wants everyone to do it just like her. Beautiful. Let's all try, shall we? Can you try too? Oh dear.
Oh, that's lovely. Come on, let's all try that. Goodness me. Oh, dear, Pato. Oh, yes. Oh, I see. Ellie wants you to stand there, Pato, and she will leap into your arms. Oh, dear. They're all trying their best. It's not their fault if they can't dance as beautifully as you. Oh, you have an idea for a movement they can do. You want them to clap their hands together? I think Ellie wants to know if you can do it, Pocoyo. I see. You want them to clap for your dance. Yes, Pocoyo. It looks as though Ellie is sad. Perhaps you should go and see what the trouble is. I think Ellie wants to know why you don't want to dance with her, Pocoyo.
Too bossy!
You see, the thing is, Ellie, that your friends won't want to dance if they aren't having fun. What do you think? Do you think that Ellie should give it another try?
Yes!
Try again, Ellie.
Ah, you have a new dance to show us. How exciting. Oh, beautiful! Look, now this is fun. Ah, it looks as if we're coming to the end. Shall we all clap? Ready? Bravo! Bye-bye. See you soon. Well, what have we here? Looks like Baby Bird, Pato and Pocoyo. Hello!
Hi!
Just look at them! Having a ball. Be careful, though. We wouldn't want to see you get hurt Pato, what are you doing up there? How did you... You're upside down. I know! This is very strange.
Pato?
Pocoyo? Pato is... he is around, just not where you'd expect. He's sort of, up there. He's, stuck. You don't believe me, do you? Can any of you help me? Can you tell Pocoyo where Pato is?
you see what I mean?
Pato! Pato!
Oh dear, what are we going to do about this?
Jump, Pato, jump!
Wait, I know. Maybe Ellie can help us. She's so tall. Perhaps she could grab Pato and bring him back down. Hurry, Pocoyo, go and find Ellie. Now take it easy, Pato. Ellie, we need your help. It's difficult to explain, really. Perhaps you should come and see for yourself. Yes, that's what Pocoyo was trying to tell you. You're going to jump. Ready, Pato? Ready, Ellie? Let's all count. One, two, three. Oh, dear. This isn't quite working the way I'd imagined. Where's Ellie going? Oh, I see. Oh, Pato, wait. She's... No, I think you've got the wrong... No. I think Ellie has a plan. Go on, Pato. Ready, Pato? Jump! Oh, dear. That didn't seem to work either. Oh, I see. Pato's using his flying power. Go on, Pato! Oh, dear. Oh, poor Pato. Pocoyo, perhaps we should try to cheer Pato up a bit. Do any of you think that's a good plan?
Yes, cheer him up.
Now, Pato, don't cry. Oh, look, Pato. Pocoyo has brought you your favourite flowers and your watering can. Feeling better, Pato? And Ellie has brought you something to drink in your favourite sippy cup. And look at this. So thoughtful. You're so lucky to have such good friends, Pato. Pocoyo, what are you doing with that alarm clock? I see. You've played, and now it's time for some rest. Pato! Look at yourself! You came down!
Yay!
Well, what are you waiting for? You definitely showed Pato how much you care for him. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for friends!
Bye!
Bye-bye! See you soon!